Okay. So, surprisingly, I'm looking for... shiny wall pieces. I know I've seen this. Don't you do this to go to one of the bosses in Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time? Down and it's a touchdown, which really blew up this wall. Okay, so that's what happens when you put your ear against a wall. Fair enough. Oh, wait, what? No, oh, there'll be a blue one somewhere. Oh. Possibly not. Oh, that's a left. Weird left. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but I can like... Oh, come on! See, this is what happens when Terrace gets mean. Okay, that's all you're around. I'm gonna say this game does actually what's going on here? I'm winding your strange looking room. I've got gloves. So fear me and my useful way, okay. Then just finish it off with a yellow. There we go. Maybe I might have actually been able to just do that straight away, but. Thank you. anyone else noticed I can't roll this thing the right way at all? Seriously. Oh, there we go. Can't remember where I went at all for that now. Nice if it was just like, you know, a code command. Alright, that and hit you there. Okay. Just because I need... I got that feeling something's wrong. Just probably try and press it as soon as... So... I've actually just noticed that that doesn't work. Pretty sure that was the answer as well. If anyone wondering, I was gonna put the yellow. Sorry for coming up. But yeah. That wasn't what I wanted, to be honest with you. I wanted to turn the damn thing on. Right, if anything, I think I actually want the other one, that's got a clue what I want to do though.
I would say I'll go for it.
Yeah. You can only have one of each, so good idea, actually. Now it looks like the one from before. Just. As I turn it, I bounce it up, and I'm going to use the movement of the top brick, see if we can get some purchase on a bit of a roll, see if that makes it go down. Give up, man. Defeated by what's probably one of the stupidest puzzles in the game. Has it got the right out? Ow. I guess it's... Wait. I need...